Hello everyone, in this video we have a triangle and two lengths are equal. These two angles are given and PRT angle is asked. First step, here is 45 degrees, therefore this angle must be 30 degrees. If we draw a perpendicular line across 30 degrees, let's call this length A unit. Here must be A unit. Let's remind you, in a triangle, if this angle is 30 degrees, let's call this length A unit. This length must be a root 3 and hypotenuse must be 2a. Therefore, here is a unit. Let's connect here. Let's remind you again. In a triangle, if the apex angle is 90 degrees and the base is divided into two equal parts, like this, this length must be equal to the others. If you notice that this triangle, let's call here S point PST triangle, is an equilateral triangle. Therefore, here will be 60 degrees, and left here. If you focus on RST triangle, the base angles are equal, so this is an isosceles triangle. Therefore, RS equal SD. If you focus on RSP triangle, this is an isosceles to so it is 90 degrees. The base angles are 45 degrees. Finally, the missing angle is going to be 30 degrees. Thanks.